Hello everyone, how are you all? Do you love gardening but do not get enough sunlight in your homes? So today I am here with a solution to this problem. I will talk about 10 such plants which can be grown in low light conditions and can be grown indoors very easily. So without further ado, let's get started. Number 10 on my list is money plant, which is also called beginner's plant. If you are somebody who doesn't have much experience in gardening and don't even get much time to take care of the plants, then this plant is perfect for you. This plant can be grown indoors very easily with cuttings. You can grow it both ways, in water or in soil. It's a very low maintenance plant and doesn't need much water or much sun. It's an ideal plant to grow in hanging baskets, and you can even use moss stick to grow it in a pot. Number 9 on my list is spider plant. This is another beautiful plant which can be grown indoors. This plant has tuberous roots, so it stores a lot of water. So be careful while watering the plant and water this only when the soil feels dry. Number 8 is snake plant, which is also known as Sansevieria or mother-in-law's tongue. Not only will this plant beautify your home, but also it will remove pollutants from your environment. This plant can be propagated with cuttings in water as well as in soil very easily. Number 7 is areca palm. This is a hardy but slow growing plant which will instantly brighten up any dull corner of your home. It can be propagated through its seed, which is known as areca nut or betel nut. You can keep it near a sunny window in your home to ensure healthy areca palm. Number 6 is bamboo plant. It comes in many varieties. It can be grown both in water as well as in soil. If you are growing it in water, you can add some colored pebbles or stones in the container in which you are growing bamboo. It will instantly brighten up any boring or dull place in your home. Number 5 is croton. It is one of the most beloved indoor plants because of its highly colorful leaves. And one tip I would like to give you, if you want to keep your croton to be happy and colorful, is that keep it in bright light. Number 4 is rubber plant. Rubber plant can be grown indoors for its green, thick, leathery leaves. This plant does not grow well in complete shade. Either you have to keep it in a place where it gets some bright indirect sunlight, or you can keep it indoors and once a week you can put it outside in the sun so that it can soak as much sun as it can. Number 3 on my list is Diefenbachia. Diefenbachia is another beauty which can be grown indoors for its big and beautiful leaves. One thing you must keep in mind about this plant is that leaves of this plant are considered to be highly toxic, so keep an eye on small children or pets if you have any. Number 2 is Dracaena. These beautiful plants come in different varieties. Some varieties have thicker leaves, whereas some others have thinner leaves, like this one. It generally comes in two colors. One is with green leaves and the other one is with red leaves. Both ways it looks beautiful. And here comes my most favorite plant, which has taken first spot on my list today, and that is Syngonium. It comes in many different varieties and colors. This plant can be easily propagated with cuttings. You can grow it with the help of a moss stick also. I think that's enough for today. If you liked and enjoyed the video, do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Do share it with your family and friends. And last but not the least, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more gardening videos. Take care. Bye-bye.